my life is like a fucked up version of that David Attenborough shit. It's not walking with dinosaurs, it's talking with dinosaurs. But I'm like, I could not say it's an English accent, I was speaking in Nederlands, I could not say. So my Dutch isn't that developed, I'm still more late Jurassic than early Cretaceous. Please welcome the wonderful Willy Wortel!
Okay, let's talk immediately about the elephant in the room. What color are the carrots?
Orange.
Orange. This is wrong. Carrots in nature are coming in many different colors. Yellow, white, purple. Carrots are facing a racial discrimination since the 1700s. No, this is true. Why this is happening? So, what happened is that the Dutch decided to naturally select only orange carrots. So they decided just to plant the orange carrots, and that happened 300 years ago. And now we only know orange carrots. So why did they choose the orange carrots? Is that because orange carrots are full of beta-carotene that help us to produce more vitamin A that is good for our vision, skin, and bones? No, that's not it. Was it maybe because orange carrots are more resilient and easier to grow?
No.
No, thank you. What, they are?
It is for our king.
And this is true. This is true. The Dutch decided that in order to please the kings and queens of the House of Orange, to grow just an orange vegetable. And which vegetable did they choose?
The orange one.
What?
The orange one.
The orange one, the carrots. So please, up to date, listen to what I'm saying. I'm talking about carrots. So, I really like carrots, really, really, really like. And because we are what we eat, you know that, no? I had too many Dutch carrots. And this morning I woke up like this, blonde and with a traditional Dutch dress. If you haven't understood by my pronunciation, I'm not really, really Dutch. I just became this morning. So, to please the kings and queens of the House of Orange. And there is a question that puzzles my mind. If the Dutch, I don't know how many Dutch are here, but I don't care, but if the Dutch really wanted to please the kings and queens of the House of Orange, why did they choose carrots and not oranges? Doesn't make any sense. So I was expecting to come to the Netherlands and see fields full of orange trees. And no, there are only green fields of orange carrots underground. So these kings and queens weren't even able to see the carrots and the color for why they were chosen from. So why? I tried to think about maybe like 300 years ago, the weather wasn't so good as now. But now, thank you for climate change and global warming, our dream could become true. We could really grow oranges in the Netherlands. This could happen, you know? But I had also a question about carrots. I know that 300 years ago, the Dutch chose carrots because they were big, thick, orange and strong. And the baby carrots that they are growing now. what they want to celebrate. Can I ask you another question? Because you seem so active and having so much fun. So, this is a question for everybody. Sorry, it's not only for you. You are special, but this is for everyone. So, how many kind of grapes? I know, I only talk about fruit and vegetables. How many kind of grapes can you buy in your favorite supermarket? Don't tell me. Just think about it. Okay?
Two!
Thank you, I was waiting for this. Two kind of grapes. This is happening also to me. So I'm Dutch, I'm living here, and here you should know that there is a very famous supermarket franchise called Albertine. In Albertine, you can buy only two kinds of grapes. Which one?
White and red.
Yes! An applause for the guy, white and red. This is true. And another question to you.
No,
wait. Let me ask you a question. How many, because you think you are an expert on this topic. How many kinds of wines can you buy in your favorite supermarket?
French.
No, how many? I want a number, not an adjective. Come on. Wines. You are going to an awful supermarket. In my Albertine, you can buy at least 100 kinds of wines. And do you know from how many kinds of grapes are these wines coming from? No, not two. These are 100 kinds of wines. We have Vermentino, Prosecco, Fragolino, Sangiovese, Barolo. We have so many kinds of grapes. So, my question to Albertine, where the fuck are my kind of grapes? Why can I have all the access only to two? This doesn't make any sense at all. So, I know that we are in Amsterdam. Amsterdam is a party city. Everyone likes to party. But here, what's happening right now is that we can buy two kinds of grapes, 100 kinds of wines, and 200 kinds of wheat. You know? This is fantastic because I love wheat, I love fruit, vegetables, and everything. But only two kinds of grapes? But that doesn't make any sense. How can I have an healthy lifestyle with only two kinds of grapes? Why? If I want to have a different kind of taste, a different taste, indeed, I do have to do that through alcohol. Why? They have to make me drunk if just I want to have some different fruit. This doesn't make any sense. It is very painful for me. Eh? Really, really.
Struggle.
The struggle.
Struggle is real.
1 minute, okay. So,
I'm going to go there tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yeah, you should talk. But actually, you know what we should do? We should do. We should go Waffenkulo. I want to reply, but I wasn't able to reply. So I'm continuing with my rant. So, Albertine, I want more kind of grapes. Albertine, where are my purple carrots? Where are my white carrots? Albertine, why are you selling orange bell pepper and orange paprika pepper? So, because I'm fed with it, so I don't want to accept this anymore. Please, join the fight with me and go back to Albertine and
burn down
Albertine. No, I want back my carrot rainbow. So please, we want a carrot rainbow. 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 Thank you.
I'm glad he didn't go on to Dick from Inbrook as well. Aldi, little, oh god.
Is there a therapist in the house?